Caldwell on the scene of some breaking news here at Edgewood High School. Joining me right now is the school's principal, Ms. Santos. Can you tell us what's going on here?
Well, we've had a report that zombies have been spotted in the area, and as a precaution, we have placed the school in lockdown. As you know, safety and security is our number one priority at Edgewood High School, and I can assure the community that the administration of Edgewood High School is doing everything in their power to ensure that we are not impacted by the latest information.
I've never heard anything like this at an area school. Should we be scared?
No. But I think at this time it might be a good idea. But yeah, let's get inside. Oh, come on, come inside.
Some of y'all won't believe it. Let me hear my clothes. Let's go, y'all. away live from New York City. It's the Bismarck, I'm grabbing, I can get busy.
Can I kick it?
Yes, you can.
You know that I can do it with the mic on my hand.
Yeah.
You remember that? I want you. Yo, that is fat. Tick tock, tock, and tick tock, and you can die. No matter what I say, it always come on fire. The ladies in here, they're like fruit in a cup. I'm in love. I'm all shook up.
Yo, take it fast, my fella, my man.
Shoot across the sky, knows? After a hurricane comes a rainbow. Maybe a reason why all the doors are closed, so you could open one that leads you to the perfect road. Like a lightning bolt, your heart will glow, and when it's time, you know you just gotta ignite the light and live.
You should.